We'll be happy to talk to you people afterwards. We've been submitting to press conferences and television setups all day long. We haven't turned anybody down. She hasn't had anything to eat.
Surface, as far as the politicians are concerned, in my own opinion, very little is different, because the problem has yet to be solved. The whole constitutional question of Northern Ireland has got to be discussed and has got to be solved finally, because it is obvious that in the present conditions the Northern Ireland government can no longer govern. It no longer has a mandate from its people to govern, and therefore we must demand of the British government that they assume their responsibility and rule directly from Westminster on a temporary basis until a constitutional conference is called and the Irish problem is solved. My own opinion of the solution is that we create the Republic of James Connolly, which will guarantee civil and religious liberty, equal rights and equal opportunities to all its citizens.